I ain't never been scared to pull up with the work. Ain't never been scared to get money.
Roll runner, call me Christopher Columbus. 20 bricks inside my Honda.
I ain't never been scared of no pussy, nigga. I ain't never been scared to pull up with that dirty cake.
In the VIP with pocket rockets. All of us got it, we stuck them in.
I ain't never been scared to shoot you in your face. Spin the blue Benjamin.
What's up, world? It's your boy Blu Waves, man. Another installment of How to Get 360 Waves. And this time right here, we're gonna talk about the plastic bag method. That's what y'all call it. I call it the chip bag method because that's where it originated at. There ain't no secret, you know what I'm saying? I used to be a big cake getter, man. Get big money flipper, man. Get that check for real, you know what I'm saying? I'm squared up now, man, and trying to do the right thing. But once upon a time in my life, I was a go getter, man, you know what I'm saying? Sat chasing, man, you know what I'm saying? Just get them bags, whatever, blah, blah, blah. That's another story. We're gonna keep it pimping, keep it pimping, keep it moving. But the chip bag method, started in the penitentiary. Yeah, your boy got knocked out, you know what I'm saying? Representing GA, I'm from Georgia. Got knocked out, had to goddamn go down the road for a couple years. And that's why I first seen people back in the 90s using the chip bag method. So stay tuned, give me 1 minute, and I'm gonna show you how to turn your chip bag into your plastic bag. Don't use no plastic bag, man. I mean, you can use one from there, but it came from the chip bag. You know what I'm saying? We didn't really have plastic bags in the chain gang, so you have to use the chip bag. So we use the potato chip method. First thing you want to do, of course, get your bag of chips. We just so happen to have a Tom vinegar and salt. You want to clean your bag out, so put your couple of drops of dish detergent into the bag. Just a little bit. You don't need a lot, a couple drops. Then you fill the bag up with hot water. And once you do that, you'll just clean the bag out. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to be rubbing your hair with motherfucking chips. Excuse my French. So you close the bag off, you just shake it. Shake it for about a good minute, you know. And this is where it came from, man. This is the original method. And you can use this method, really. You know, I'm currently woofing. I'm a 6 weeks woofing. So what you want to do is, once you hit your hair with a hard brush, you're gonna come back, and then you're gonna hit it with a soft brush. And then you want to smooth your ways out with a chip bag, or you know, plastic bag. I was just bullshitting early. You can't use a plastic bag too, but the original method came from the chain gang prison system. Cause they didn't have all that extra stuff, they ain't brushes and all that stuff, so they had to use what they had. Well, I ain't gonna say we, cause I was there too, so we had to use what we had. So, pour out the suds, then you rinse your bag out, rinse it out about 2 good times to make sure that, you know, no leftover chips in there, or anything like that. And once we get this bag rinsed out and everything, y'all stay tuned, I'm gonna show y'all how to use it. So yeah, once we've rinsed the bag out, as you can see, it's clean, no more chips in there, nothing like that. Once you clean your bag out, very important, you don't use this side. You flip it up and put it on the full side. So you just, you know, put your hand in like that, you push it, and you flip that guy over. You flip it over to the full side. What I used to do, I used to be locked up, man, hours on end, man. All we used to do was just, you know, tell war stories from the street and just brush our hair, kick pimping. You know what I'm saying? Blowing like that. So that's it. So, you know, and to me, to this day, I don't know what it is, what they make the inside of these bags out of, but it works better. And maybe really not better, maybe just because I'm used to this. Like I say, I was locked up, did 3 years in GDC, the Department of Corrections, shit I got tied up in. And this is what we use. We didn't have brushes. They started to get brushes in the packet list, but you know, brushes were far in between. So folks just, really, they use this and they use this. They use their hand. You know what I'm saying? But this is what we smooth out with. So this is real quick. Like I'm sure I go in on the session. So bam, you got your. I'm woofing right now. I'm in six week. Like I said earlier, I'm using Diane 8159. So you just brush. You in on the session? You brush. And, you know, say you done brushed, say you done went in like 45 minutes, you know, maybe you done went in an hour. You know, I don't know how long you go, but I try to go at least 30 minutes in the morning, 30 minutes at night. And I freestyle during the day. But once you go in your session, there's two things that you can do. You can either, and this is what I usually do, after I go in on a session with my 8159, I come back and hit that guy with one of my soft and my medium brushes. Right here, bam, bam, bam. This is Wave Enforcer. It's about a medium brush, but I don't put a lot of pressure on it. I just graze the top. I don't put a lot of pressure on it. And that smooths it down a little bit. So bam, bam, bam. I just hit it. And I usually do this for about another 5 minutes. So once I get everything laid down, bam. Then you grab the guy. You grab this right here, which is your chip bag. You turn it inside out, you done cleaned out. You just hit it. Just hit it. It smooths you all the way out. Some people put a little oil in it. On the bag, it depends. It depends what the applications, depends what I'm doing. If I got grease in my hair already, I done went on a session, my hair is already moist, I don't put oil in it. I just hit. And use it just like a brush, you know, come everything down, go with the grain. So that's it, man. Just like I said, a lot of waivers, they call it the plastic bag method, but it originated in the chain gang, the prison system, and this is what they use. I'm telling you, man, there's some guys locked up that got some of the best, craziest 360, 720 wave swirls that you'll ever see in your life, but, you know, you won't see them because they locked up. I don't know, they got cameras and shit in there now, so, you know, if anybody who's in prison watching this video and you dipping hard on them, man, hey, man, send us a comment, man. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and send us a comment, man, you know. You got a Facebook. Make sure you follow All Waves on Facebook. It's a waiver community. They're dipping hard on there too. So that's it, man. It's your boy Blu Waves. The potato chip method. Plastic bag method. Potato chip method. I prefer the potato chip bag. I'm old school like that. Blu Waves, and I'm out.
Scoot on top, face it. Being a millionaire make me